Vermonters in 7 counties impacted by July storms have a month to apply for FEMA assistance. The deadline is October 21st. This is for people who live in Addison, Caledonia, Chittenden, Essex, Lamoille, Orleans, and Washington counties, specifically for damage sustained July 9th through the 11th. Now, since individual assistance is available, you can apply online or visit one of 5 disaster recovery centers. They are located all over the state: Barrie, Hinesburg, Island Pond, Lindenville, and Waterbury.